Here we are asked which of the following processes is not driven by the proton motive force. Thank you.